Welcome to my YouTube channel, guys. This is David Samuel on this video tutorial, and for this particular video tutorial, I'll be teaching you guys how to send WhatsApp status voice note that is more than 30 seconds. You know, WhatsApp usually limits the amount of time you spend doing voice note. So if you want to do voice note on your status, not personal voice note, I'm talking about voice note on your status, and you have challenges of doing more than 30 seconds, then this video is for you. So sometimes you have maybe a message to pass across that is more than 30 seconds. So you have to do it 30 seconds until you pass your message. That is not how it's supposed to be. So I'm here to give you this tutorial that will help you maneuver that 30 seconds limit. So now follow me carefully. Let's go to one of my WhatsApp that I don't use. So this is my WhatsApp that I don't use. This is it, as you can see. So what am I going to do? You click on the message pop-up. Then you click on yourself. I don't know if your own is at the first place, but this is myself. This is the same number. This is the same this same WhatsApp number. What do I do? I will record everything I want to say here. I will do as if I want to send a voice note to myself. So let's do it. Let's see. Now you can see it's more than 30 seconds already. This is 1 minute. And normally, if you want to send a status voice note, it will not accept it. You cannot do a status voice note more than 30 seconds. But this is it now. You can see everything I'm saying is still recording. It's still recording. So let's stop here. Let's send it. You can see the way I sent it, right? You now hold it tight. Hold on it. Click on the share, this button. Forward. You click on forward. You can see the status. Click on your status and send it there. Let's go and check it out. You can see it's loading immediately. Don't worry, I'll delete it because I don't need it. I don't see anything useful there, so I'll delete it. You can see it will not be posted. Then people will not be wondering how. You can see 1 minute 17 seconds. You can see it's even, it has been posted already, and before you know, people start viewing it and hearing it, and you can see the ways. So that is it. That is how to go about posting voice notes that is more than 30 seconds. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have not subscribed to this channel, please do well to subscribe to this YouTube channel. Turn on your notification bell in case of other useful videos like this. Thank you so much. God bless you.